Somewhat surprisingly, this audacious experiment lasted a full decade before being violently suppressed by the British. Ah, the British. Suppressing everything that is fun, except for the Great British Chip, Britain's contribution to world cuisine. At which point, piracy in the Caribbean truly began its terminal decline.